trying to get Sean McLaughlin back in the ring. And after that curb stomp, you've got to see it. It has to just be academic.
Red Lightning living up to that moniker of the smartest man in ICW's history. Look at that.
Not like this.
Oh, he's using the very up. One,
two,
and
order. BT Gunn blocking the three count.
Look at the look in Red Lightning's face.
The Oddity will not die. Is it his night?
Look at his face. Stupid punches.
Oh, that's a bad situation.
He's trying to see BT Gunn is trying to cover up.
No mercy!
It's not like his brain has a force field. Those punches just knocking down straight out.
The Red Lightning needs to get out of the ring.
Ready to go for it.
What the?
Wow, 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 wow! We've gone dark. We've gone dark. I can't see anything.
What the hell?
Well, the
copying Red Lightning.
Well, the guns are in. Well, the BT guns are in the ring. The Oddity and the Lost Boy. Gunshot!
Technodrome!
Technodrome! Fuck you, Shredder!
One, two!
No! No, not Tommy!
But he's over in the crossface!
He's got him back over!
And he's got him hooked this time!
He's got the Casey Jones! And Sean McLaughlin, the assigned referee, is in the primary position! Last year, cut angle, tapped out!
But Red's gonna push that rope!
Last year he tapped out.
Super kick. Super kick to Red Lightning.
There'll be no assist by Rudolph. He's trying to roll through it.
And he's in the middle of the ring.
Glenn Stanley's tapped out. Matt Stanley, we've got an undisputed champion. And it is BT Gunn.
By submission and
undisputed Grand Slam winner and your reigning undisputed heavyweight champion of Extreme Championship Wrestling.
Well, we called it the biggest match in ICW history, and it lived up to the hype, and then some. What an unbelievable contest!
It took simple wizardry. We saw all the phases of BT Gunn brought to life in front of our very eyes.
And the Oddity is pleased to match pick.
Red Lightning. Well, that's it. It's the insanity and the witches, as it has so many people think the levels of violence that Big Damon went to when he became that champion. Think of the just death wish of Trent Seven and Chris Renfrew. It has once again grabbed the heart of Joe Coffey, for Big Money Joe. Look at this. Joe Coffey is championship in his hands. Can't do it. He knows he was beaten by the better man. Great sportsmanship by the Iron King. He has been an amazing champion, take away what you might call shortcuts. Big Money Joe, undisputedly must be one of the best heavyweights in the world today.
There's always been respect for you two men. You sat there, he said it himself, this wasn't personal.
No,
this was purely professional. They wanted to see who was the best. And on tonight, at least, it was BT Gunn.
Commissioner Nash came out here. Well, there he is, ladies and gentlemen, the big story here. BT Gunn, the undisputed single heavyweight champion of ICW.
telling you. But just to draw something to your attention, I've just realized Bruno's not done yet. He had an ensuing falter tonight, and at the spear goal, as he moves into the spear goal, BT Dunn's going to defend the Undisputed Championship against the King of All That Is Evil.